my Instagram live, we have a 10.
10.
Hey.
A 10.
10.
10.
10.
Hey.
10.
10.
Oh. A 9.
9.
Whoa. 10.
10.
A lot of tens.
Holy.
Yeah, but it's a great song.
Can't trust the cleanliness. Give me the world, baby. Give me your emptiness. It's because I need to see where your feelings is. Told her, give me your story, baby. Give me your struggle.
From the country.
I was I'm impressed. I'm really impressed. Yeah. Love the flow. Love the vibe. It was chill, but it was hard at the same time. Mm-hmm. I'm going a digit higher. I'm going to give him a 9.
A whole digit. Yes. Ooh, 9.
Yes. 9.
Sweet. Yeah, this is a definitely really fun way to spend all of this quarantine time. Okay. All it takes is $10 and sending us your song to Forms at listenvision.com. Forms at listenvision.com. Okay. And Cash App, money sign, Listen Vision, $10 per song, and you will be entered to win and reviewed next week.
Oh my God, it's week number 2 of year 2021 of quarantine!
Holy cow, we are back with another edition, a Wednesday edition of the show called Quarantunes. I am your co-captain, DJ Boom, with your captain,
Chris Ray. Hello, everybody.
Whose face is obstructed by a boombox. And your entertainment director,
CLV, back in the house.
Back in the house. Thanks for being back with us.
I'm happy to be here.
It's nice to have you back from Florida.
Yes.
Anyways, we have an incredible show tonight. Always amazing tracks from artists you've probably never heard of, which is why you got to watch the show and rate the songs. That's the whole purpose. It's a game show. You rate the songs. Chris Ray, our captain, sir, can you tell us who we got on the show tonight?
So today we have A. Kev, we have Dewey, we have Kurt and DG Day, and Jeeves B. Competing.
I think that's DSG.
Oh.
Hold on.
Yeah,
Kurt?
What did
he
say?
Sign Day. Wait.
Wait, DSG Day.
DSG Day.
And the S is a money sign.
All right.
Because and Jeeves B.
And Jeeves B, who was dope last week.
Yep.
All right. Without further ado,
I'll read my list.
Okay, yeah. Thanks with your chicken scratch over there.
Pass that around.
So, has this artist ever submitted before?
No.
This is a brand new artist.
New artist.
You've never heard their song. We've never heard their song. Do people know that? Do I need to remind people that we don't listen to the songs?
Right.
So, like, genius guy over here had a great idea to do an Eminem review in the same way that we do Quarantunes. And that apparently doesn't work for music reviews. It only works for a game show.
Yes.
Yeah.
And stay tuned for our next album review.
Which will be Drake, right?
It'll be Drake.
Oh,
we're,
nice.
We're waiting to do Drake. So and Funkmaster Flex just said that Drake is better than Jay-Z. Do you agree? Do you not agree?
You know Jay-Z's my guy.
Agree? Do you not agree?
I agree.
I knew you would.
New intern Marcus. Do you agree? Who is better, Jay-Z or Drake? Jay-Z.
My man!
Actually, like, Drake is, like, far more richer. So, like, Drake, I guess you could say right now he's the hottest. But in terms of legacy, Jay-Z still has it.
Okay.
Okay.
I mean?
On Quarantunes, we allow people to change their answers.
I can go for that.
PJ, our DJ Child, who's better, Drake or Jay-Z?
Artist-wise,
Drake. But what's the other wise? Jay-Z's a conglomerate and has done so much for hip-hop,
he says. That means there's no comparison.
I think we're all in agreement.
There's no comparison.
Legacy-wise.
But Drake is pretty damn hot these days.
Drake is awesome, man.
All right. That was a lot of bullshit.
Drake is fire.
10 years. He's been on a run.
Yeah.
He's been on a straight run.
That kid, he doesn't quit.
He doesn't quit. And he's got a good personality. He doesn't get in trouble.
True.
I don't know why we are fawning over Drake right now.
We're loving on Drake right now.
But Drake, if you're watching, I want to let you know.
Lover boy over here.
Your thongs are amazing.
Boy.
Okay, call me on that hotline, Drake.
Back to Quarantunes.
Okay, back to Quarantunes. And the first song introduced.
First song is "Stay Humble" by A. Kev.
All right.
"Stay Humble" by A. Kev.
So I wanna
I like the start. I like the build up.
Here we go, A. Kev. Stay humble.
Let's go.
Okay. Tuning in, this is A. Kev with Stay Humble. What do you think? Rate that song 1 through 10. 1 through 10. 10 being the best, 1 being the worst. Marcus, please share our live. Go to WLVS Radio on Facebook and share it to music-related hip-hop groups that you're in. And you too on Instagram. And you too on the Book of Faces. Share this shit to music groups so we can give them exposure.
I like this.
Yay.
Skate, skate. Hey.
What y'all think? Give it a number, give it a number.
You got a dead crowd.
Gotta give it a number.
Got me one to spend a bag on it. Got me one to save the cash for it. Got me winning, got me shining too much, so much. I gotta tell my God about it. I ain't worried about the bigger shit. Even though sometimes I wanna flex, I just be pacing it on my steps for the things that I invest. I appreciate the credit. Just loving the word, don't even try to discredit. I'm just coming from the dirt. The better the spirit, the better the verse. Worried about the words than the cash. I'm just trying to sell it on the dash. It's deeper than rap, and that is a fact. I just wanna see another day. Gotta give my God all the praise. Man, it's just gotta be another way to spread the goodness of his mighty name. Like MJ with the fadeaway. They're telling me homies just to pump the brakes. To lift the chain, that's satisfied.
We got an 8 from Al Apostle. Or sorry, Apostate. Give it a number. What do you think of Stay Humble? Alright. We got it. We got the picture. I wonder what the name of the song is. Pigeon Shoes.
The name All right.
Alright. So that was lovely.
That was humble.
That was humble. Yeah. Was it humble though? Or was it braggadocious?
I think he kept it
pretty
in between.
Pretty humble. I don't know. What do you think? Respond with a number. Yeah, do you think that this song, Stay Humble, is worth? What's up, Bucky Davis? Okay, we got.
Hey, Bucky.
What do we got over there? We got a whole bunch of 8s. Okay. So if you want to put in your number now. Speak now, forever hold your peace.
All 8s?
Marcus, it is your job to go to Instagram, @ListenVision, log on, and put your number in. Or just scream it out right now.
10.
You give it a 10. But he's partial. Oh, that's right.
Are you partial?
Okay, but you are part of the audience, though. You are part of the audience. Yeah.
Okay.
So we got a whole bunch of 8s.
You came out the gate hard.
We got a 10. We got some hearts floating on my screen. Bucky is of course at the bar with real live bartenders. That means he's in Virginia.
He's in heaven.
Because you can't be doing that in Maryland or in DC right now. With real live bartenders. He's excited about that. He's like, I see humans.
That's a step closer. That's a step.
Ben's next
Bucky,
door.
We got to have Bucky back in to co-host and perform.
I know. That was so fun.
That was fun. Yeah. And he sat behind us the whole time.
Yeah, like the judge.
Yeah,
he was like
we miss you,
judge.
Bucky. Anyways, he said heart CLB. Okay. That's so I think between the 10 and the 8, that's a 9 from the audience.
Nice.
Okay, a 9. Now we're going to go to our captain. He's usually our hardest judge. He usually just got done torturing some sort of young child in his dungeon.
Oh, my God.
Because he's like really, you know, sadistic, this guy. So if you can even get a 2, you're lucky. Chris
his
Ray.
Introductions, right?
What do you got?
Well, I felt like this song sounded very, like, professional, kind of like Amigos type of vibe.
Yeah.
Which is pretty impressive because I always wonder how you can sound like that. You know what I mean? Like that.
Yeah. That, I'll give you a hint.
How do you sound like that?
Auto-tune. But you also have to have
a
decent
have
voice.
Sort of like decent voice.
You
gotta
be decent.
You gotta be decent. I'm sorry. Exactly. That's the old man
but
speaking.
I think he pulled that off. That
you pulled
sound.
It off.
He pulled off that sound.
Pulled it off.
The hook was a little bit repetitive. It kind of
a little repetitive.
Kind of repetitive, but it was catchy.
But it was catchy.
He did have a nice flow. I'm going to give him a solid 8.
8 from our harshest judge. That's like getting an 8 from him is like getting a 16. Trust me. Trust me. Now we're going to go to our entertainment director.
CLB in the
house. I got nothing special intro.
Don't talk about my Pringles.
Oh, right. She swears her sweater has nothing to do with the chip company.
No. It's a Scottish brand. Anyway.
Scottish Pringles.
Scottish brand. I absolutely love that song. That's a theme song. That's a song that comes out and it sticks in your head. It's playing on the car radio. It's like a summer anthem to me.
Summer anthem.
Which makes the repetitiveness of it work.
Mm-hmm.
I think he did pull off the auto-tune because I'm not a fan of auto-tune. However, when it's done correctly, it's good.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to give it a 9.5 because I feel like there's more.
9.5
Yeah.
From a judge who is always quite liberal with her numbers. Okay, so I'm going to be honest with you. I like the song from the beginning. I agree with the repetitiveness. And I think the only thing stopping me from giving it an even higher score than I would normally give it is that I would like to hear a little bit more content in the verses. Now, I only say this because been working in the music industry for 112 years.
Yes. I thought it was longer.
Lior Cohen is my nephew. Okay. No, honestly, I thought that was a very good song. I thought it was recorded well. The autotune worked fine. It sounds like a pop hit as far as I'm concerned, so I give it an 8.5. Very, very solid scores for a very solid track. Now, we're going to go to our next song. This is A Kev featuring Phil DeRille. And who's doing the chorus? So that's Phil DeRille and A Kev. Get it straight. Okay, and if you want this song, can they find it and download it somewhere? Find it and download it in Apple Music today. Marcus, would you mind answering the door? I believe we have a visitor. This is like Mr. Rogers
it
when somebody,
is.
Like
Who's
when the mailman
here?
Comes. Lifted Shop is upstairs to the left.
It's a wonderful
but you're
day.
Almost there. We have a dispensary here at DC's oldest and largest recording studio. It's called Lifted. We got giant House of Hip Hop on that door, and yet they still are looking for Lifted. LiftedShopDC.com. For all of your cannabis needs here in the Washington, D.C. area.
Yes.
Okay, let's go on to the next song.
Oh
if you
goodness.
Can read that.
I cannot.
Those are O's. Those are O's. That's
is that
the name.
Dooley?
Dewey.
Dewey. Our next... What? Talk My Shit.
Talk My Shit.
By Dewey.
Talk My Shit by Dewey. Let's get it on Quarantunes.
I just came to talk my shit, man. Yeah. start foaming, the bars rabies. Get lazy, half-assed, and it's still amazing. Switch paces, surface, I'm barely grazing. Started from the bottom, bitch, I'm really on the basement. Do this on a regular, it ain't nothing regular. Out of this world, boy, I'm from another nebula.
Nothing what?
A big-headed alien. Say he want beef, but these niggas vegetarians. Pescatarian, boy, some seem fishy. Dap me up in person, but on IG, kiss me. Tryna test me, boy, that's way too risky. 12 missed calls, and your girlfriend with me.
What is this?
He's blowing.
What's happening?
And who is this?
Who is Dewey? Go ahead, proceed. Give it to me. Give it to me. Put your numbers on the screen. 1 through 10. 1 through 10. 10 is the best. 1 is the worst. Put your numbers on the screen right now. What? It went backwards. What are you saying? There's lots of words. He said chlamydia. I caught that. I caught that one.
Yeah. He's saying a lot.
Oh, God! What's happening? Why are you doing this? Oh, my God. Talk my shit. Proceed. Give it. Wow.
I want another verse.
Wow. Go in. Go. Hit it.
No, don't do that.
Ruin the song. Go right now and ruin the song. What? I don't even understand. I got an abdominal workout.
Wow. That was
More fire, more fire.
Rewind selector! Holy shit.
Wow.
That's great. I needed exercise. I actually hadn't gotten any exercise today. I'm a fat piece of shit. So I was actually just eating and eating. And then this song came on. Wait. All right. Tell me what numbers you see there on Instagram. I'll tell you what numbers I see here.
10 and 10.
A what? 8.5, a 10,
okay,
and a 10.
Okay.
And I got a 9.5 and an 8.5. What's that, like a 9?
I think that's a 9.
That's like a 9? Yeah. I'm really good at math. I am really excellent at math. I'm a human calculator. Okay, we're going to go to CLB first.
Okay.
Because I want to, I know he's already going to rain on this parade. So I want to go in a positive direction and then go low.
Did you not see?
I want to start high.
The whole time, bro.
And we were
in sync the whole time.
But I never know with you. You're the type of guy who we bounce the whole time and then you go, yeah, it was all right, 5.
Right.
And I'm like, but we were dancing. And you're like, yeah, but that's how I feel. I have to be real, dude. Come on, we were holding hands. They didn't see it under the table. We were holding hands and dancing to this song. Okay,
you guys were hype. You all were very
hype. This got really weird.
The energy of that song, it's not just the pace of it. It's the intensity.
Intensity.
And that's what I was missing from the last one was great. Don't get me wrong. I'm not comparing them. I'm talking about the energy that you're putting out was in this song. He left everything. He dropped the mic on this song.
Drop the mic on this song. Okay, put your mic on the inside.
This is going to be my 10. It's a 10.
Oh, shit.
Okay. It's a 10.
All right. I can't say I'm surprised. I knew you were going to give it to him. Okay.
Yeah. It's a club banger.
It is everything it should be, but we didn't know what it was going to be.
We didn't know.
And that's the beautiful part of this show. You can't do this with Eminem. We found out you can't do this show with Eminem, but what you can do it with is independent artists that no one's ever heard before and just vibe off that shit.
Up and coming artists,
right? Okay, go for it. Yes. Chris Ray, what do you think of Talk My Shit?
Yeah, I did not expect this at all because this is an artist we've never heard from before, right?
No.
I've never had a submission from Dewey.
No, I don't think
I
so.
I was very
impressed. I thought, like CLB said, there was energy put into this track. And just the cadence and the way he just delivered his rhymes was just on point. You could tell. Like, that matters. The way you say your words, the way you enunciate, the way you flow, all that matters, and it makes a difference. And the track was hot. I'm very, very impressed. I'm going to give it a 9.5.
What? Whoa, a 9.5 from this guy? Oh, are you okay?
That's like, what? Are you okay?
I was following it like to see if he was going to slip up the rhyme scheme, but he just was always like
all
hitting
on point.
Always hitting it.
Never dropped.
You know, it didn't drop. I thought he was going to slip up, but no, he didn't.
And he switched cadence without missing a beat.
Yeah, and he only hit the hook twice. Yeah. Did you notice that?
He only
hit the hook twice. I think if you could have a song that couldn't only hit the hook twice.
It, you know?
It was excellent. Anyway.
Yeah, all right. I also thought it was excellent. I also give it a 9.5. That's, in Bucky's words, that's one of the best submissions that we've ever had.
So Dewey, please submit more.
Wow.
Please submit again.
Once, assuming you win on Friday. Don't forget, you have to tune in Friday because the winner today, you know, goes against the winner on Friday. Yeah. And that's who wins. $100. Yeah. Okay? And we have two songs left.
We have two more songs left.
Tell them who else we got left.
We have Kurt and Jeeves B up next. So we're going to go ahead and play Kirk and DSG Day with Look Who.
Look Who.
I did not expect the show to be like this, bro. Like,
yo, this show rocks today, yo.
It's a massive
if you're watching our show, we rock. Hey. Hey.
Never get up with the game. Then my love woman, they come and they go and they might fuck your up. That's just part of the game. Hey, wait just a little bit. Hey, now she wanna slide for a little bit. Hey, pull her panties to the side just a little bit. Hey, swear I wasn't her type just a little bit. Whoa, funny shit change when you get to the back. Had to stand on our 10, had to get off my ass. Niggas want clout, they be geeking for bitches.
Wow.
On Twitter, we see through them niggas like glass.
Everybody hey, this is super tough, yo. Kurt and DSG Day. Look who.
I'm doing full sprints to where the money at, cause only broke niggas can be patient. And if I like it, I see it, I get it. I'm up off the E, I ain't sleeping and waking. They gon' hate a nigga when he here, man. They gon' love a nigga when he gone. Damn, I hate a girl who ain't never busy, so please don't blow up my phone. Lately, I've been feeling all I got is me, so just please leave me alone. If you talking to me, better act right, so don't please raise your tone. Look who just came out of the bleachers. I went to the bench and I'm checking the game.
That beat,
yo, that shit is tough,
the beat is so dope.
Shit that I'm rocking is dripping this water. I step in the building, I'm gonna make it rain. I gotta go, gotta play, gotta purpose. I swear to God, me and you, we're not the same. I cannot let these little niggas get close to me. See that they janky, I gotta switch.
I don't know what that little flute sound is.
Yeah, no, that's the part.
Awesome. Oh, look, he's got your Pringles shirt on. A Pringles camera. Nice, hold on a sec. Can we get a clear shot? Pringles cam. Bet you don't have a Pringles sweater. Pringle cam. That's hilarious. Sorry.
Thank you.
That's what you get when you don't show up every show. Just make fun of you.
Shit ain't work out, I came home with some nasty. Went back to Norfolk on September 2nd and got me a team that's gonna do what I tell him. Broke any vocals, they say he a felon. New series BMW 7. Bro was talking out his neck and I let him. Took off and he stayed where I'm at and we stayed up so late. No.
Hey, I'm serious, I fuck with this track hard. I'm so serious. No names. I really like this track.
It's a good,
how do you really feel?
It's a good collab.
I prefer it.
Straight out of AVA, look what we
day. I ain't been next to what I wasn't some
just days. Came out of the bushes, I went to the best and I'm checking the game. I get the money.
Rate this song 1 through 10. We want to see numbers 1 through 10. We see no numbers so far. 1 through 10.
These frames I'm wearing. I feel like I look like a hip hop accountant.
You do.
It's like they're a little too serious, I think.
The other ones were fun.
Yeah, they were fun. These are like hey, that man. I won't have to work out all week. I mean, not that I was gonna anyways, yeah, that was good. So, do we have any numbers
from
the people? We
have a 7 and 8 so far. A 7 and an 8 so far.
7 and 8? Hold on, I got numbers on Facebook too. Hold on. I got numbers on Facebook. Wait, I forgot to look. I might be a little high, possibly. Okay. Let's see. Bucky Davis says, this is a 9. This one bangs also. Tell the bartender to hurry up with my drink. Bartender, I know you're tuned into Quarantunes.
And an 8.5. 8.5?
You got an 8.5 over there. Okay. So that's like an 8?
Like an 8, I would say, yeah.
That's an 8.
Okay.
It's an 8 from the audience.
Yes.
Wow.
It's an 8 from the audience. Okay. We're going to go to our rudest, most devastating, ego-killing,
I wonder
insecurity bringing about.
I wonder.
The one and only Chris Ray. That's right. Chris Ray.
I knew it.
Sir, break this man's
I think
heart.
That's actually a fair rating. I thought that this song was a solid track as well. This show has been very impressive so far. Another unknown artist that we haven't had before. That flute really made
that
this song. That flute really made this song, to be honest.
Yes.
And the artist, he had great cadence too, great flow. That's a solid 8. I agree with the
8.
Audience.
8, okay. Now to our entertainment director. She is always entertaining and directing.
That's right.
And right now, she's going to tell you all about the delicious new flavor from Pringles. That's right, Pringles, your favorite potato chip, now making sweaters.
This one is Canna flavor.
It's an infused sweater? That's cool.
Okay. It was a good, great track. The beat was sick AF. I would have isolated that flute sound. Like at the end, that's how I would have
just
ended it.
Just let the flute roll. Yeah.
And just stop right there. It would have been dope. Mm-hmm. I'm going to give it an 8.5.
An 8.5. Let me tell you, I really, really liked that song. Like I really did. I'm serious. And as a result, I'm giving it also an 8.5. Because I really liked that song. I can't say it enough.
I can't wait to hear more.
No criticism of that song. None whatsoever. Okay, thank you. Thank you, King. King DeBarrest. I think I said that right. For your submission, we will play you on Friday. So you will be in contention for $100 on Friday. But thank you for your submission. We're going to be checking that track out. KDB Mac and Cheese.
What are we looking
at? KDB Mac and Cheese. I like that already because I'm starving. I'm so fucking fat. All right, here we go. You introduce our last song.
Oh, this is my guy, Jeeves B.
Jeeves,
is back.
What's up, brother?
With It's On.
It's on and on and on.
It's on. I tell motherfuckers.
Right away. Oh, he got such a signature. Tell them, motherfuckers.
Motherfuckers!
I swear, I'm so in love with G's music.
I am too.
Hands on this business, rocking it and top shit. Your clowns cold like the Antarctic. A rap strong, but smell of garlic. Served with bread, I be getting out lethargic. When I come out the woodwork, naysayers get murked by my persistence. I smirk on skaters that meet all along.
Man, jeez, bro.
Chickity, check yourself before you wreck yourself.
He brings the beat.
got great beat selection. Tell him, motherfuckers.
Ben Malik Production.
Okay.
We got an 8.8 from Al.
Nice.
Shout out Al. Got another 8.
I tell them motherfuckers.
That's right, G's. You tell them.
I tell them motherfuckers.
Rest of the night. You come talk to me.
I tell them motherfuckers.
It's all.
All night long, I'm going to be telling them.
I tell them motherfuckers.
It's all.
Like that.
Yes.
I tell them motherfuckers.
I officially stamped this as the best hook of the night. Best hook of the night. Tell them, motherfuckers.
I tell them, motherfuckers.
Woo! Well, Jeeves had something to say on this track.
Man.
Yes,
that's
honey.
Some choppy chops.
Yo.
Like that premiere chop shit woot, on the beat. That's woot, dope. Woot, all right. Woot. Let's get it. Let's get right into it. Oh man, G's B, bestest submission, Bazanger on deck. His beat selection is Jeezy. It's Jeevesy.
Who said that?
Jeevesy.
That's Bucky Davis, who clearly has been served by his bartender.
Tell him
yes.
From what I can tell from that comment.
He's chatty, chatty.
We also have an 8 from Al, Apostate. We also got, what do we got over there? We got an 8 over there.
Eight. Yep.
So I think that's like a real solid
8.
Eight.
Yeah.
So from the audience.
8 from the audience. Now we are going to our
cruise
director, our entertainment director on the cruise. She's always making people happy and wearing bizarre sweaters.
Thanks,
well,
Mom.
Pringles lady, tell us.
My mama gave me this sweater.
I'm only saying it because I love it.
Whatevs.
Hope she's not watching.
Yeah, Jeeves brings the beats. He brings them hard. I love that he had more of his vocals on this track. Last week, it wasn't as much. It was more of a beat track. I'm going to give this a solid 8.5, Jeeves.
8.5. Okay. Pringle
yes.
Cam.
Yes.
Okay, turn. So no. my turn. Yes, it's your
my
turn.
My turn? All right.
What do you got?
Jeeves, you know, another hot track from the Jeeves. That hook, I just really like that hook. It's still in my head.
I tell him, motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's going to be on my head, in my head all day. I really like Jeeves' style of hip-hop, and I think he definitely has a lane. I'm going to give it an 8.5 as well. Keep doing your thing, Jeeves. You definitely are getting better as an artist.
Absolutely.
Keep it up, man.
So, me personally, I'm just the biggest Jeeves fan, and I'll tell you, this man never stops creating work. Look at this catalog. He just keeps submitting, keeps staying consistent, keeps coming with dope beats and dope hooks and telling the motherfuckers what's going on. Okay? So I like it a lot, and I appreciate Jeeves a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot, and that's why I give him an 8. And you know what that means?
I know what it
Man.
Means.
Do you know what that means?
I think it's clear.
So I'll tell you what that means. It only means one thing.
The winner! Episode 1, week 2, year 2021 of Quarantunes is the one, the only Dewey with Talk My Dear. Run it back.
Well, boy, I'm from another nebula. Nothing but a Mars and a big-headed alien. See one beef, but these niggas vegetarian.
Is that from the top? Let's go from the top. Let's go from the very, very top.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Ooh. I just came to talk my shit, man.
From the beginning, from the jump.
Niggas wanna talk that shit and play safely. I'll even tell the barber he can't
Congrats,
fail me. I'm
Dewey.
So far gone away, you can't save me. Now they wanna make a deal like Wayne Brady. Spit crazy, start foaming, the bar's rabies.
Shout out Dewey.
Half-ass and it's still amazing.
He's competing for $100.
Started from the bottom, bitch, I'm really in the basement.
On Friday at 6.
Give your shirt one more spot.
Tune in.
Boy, I'm from another nebula.
Tune in. Or submit your song if you think you can hang. You think you guys shit that's better than this? Submit it to Forms at listenvision.com. That's right, Forms. F-O-R-M-S at listenvision.com. Pringle, pringle, pringle.
This show is brought to you by
Push that shit like a chip. Pringle. Make me wanna mingle.
This song is so dope.
Hey. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I just came to talk my shit.
Talk my shit? Right now?
As we proceed.
We're proceeding?
Give you what you need.
Alright, give it to me. Let's do this.
Talk my shit, nigga.
Go for it. Look, what you got?
I've been stomping through the motherfucking ranks. Niggas,
this is going on my playlist.
What you think? Get your money.
Okay.
That's a motherfucking shame. Cause lately I've been stomping to the motherfucking bank. Fuck it, I'm dumping my shit bucket on anybody opposing. I'm trying to cause a ruckus. Looking to stir commotion, I'm trying to start a riot. Putting my play in motion, I'm done with just being quiet. Cause I got a whole lot to speak on. Bitch name Missy, only right
yes.
On. Niggas pillow talking.
Be sure to submit your song for Friday, quarantine.
Hey, I'm DJ Boom. Until next Friday, this Friday at 6 p.m. This is your captain. That is your co-captain. Ooh, what's your clubhouse address? At CLB?
Yes.
At CLB on Clubhouse. You can catch me on Treehouse. I'm smoking them trees is what I'm saying. No, seriously, at DJ Boom _LV on Instagram. This is Chris Ray.
Catch me, Chris Ray TV on Instagram.
Shout out to our new intern, Marcus, on his first day. He seems to be a great human being and hasn't killed any of us yet. That's a good start. Until Friday at 6. Peace. We're out of here.